Did anyone else have a mother who could do this? Literally, she would do that in grocery stores, after church, you name it. And it's kind of hard to pretend you can't hear that.